Welcome to my first vlog, video, blog.
If I was Jesus,
I figured that I have
a robe and some sandals.
I just wanted to try video blogging.
Is what I
see what it's
wear.
Like and just say, yes, I have vlog in my existence.
Turning water to wine.
No other reason, and I promise I'm not going to make this a habit. Particularly because videos are a pain in the neck, and because Kiwi cannot hear any of the any videos I make or post or anything, she cannot hear them because her computer is mute. It is taking a vow of silence for all the dreadful things we've done to her in previous times. Also, today is the 29th of January. Yesterday was the 28th. The day before that was the 27th. And 27th. This is Tuesday, that means it's new release Tuesday, and
if I was Jesus,
this time
I'd have Paul
Colman
poor
history.
I run around with
lovely.
The wrong crowd.
Back. Lovely.
Man,
inside.
I'd never be bored.
Brown. Lovely.
Then I'd heal me
and of course if you take the CD out, you have the Sydney Opera House. You probably can't see that.
Politicians and preachers.
In the neck, indeed.
Ooh, got something to hide.
And of course, the inside of the insert is very nice too. I found it interesting that in History Maker, the background vocals of History Maker, there is a Phil Joel. My sister highly pleased that the Phil Joel in there, but it didn't make her go by the song. And a Drew. That got my attention. That was interesting. He has such lovely people in here helping him and recording with him. This is a Becky Corcoran and a Vince Emmett and Winiarski and a Kakini. I love inserts. It's so fun to read. That was released the other day. You must go buy it or if you do not want a CD that only has three new songs, you can buy the EP, the If I Was Jesus EP that has the three new songs plus two other songs that are new, I think. Not really a whole... I'm not really serious fan level in Paul Colman because I know basically nothing. But there is the... Well, videos do. Pictures are good. I like pictures. I have Facebook flair. I shoot things. Very dramatic. And, yes, this is a book I read the other day. Sorcery and Cecilia by Patricia C. Reed and Caroline Zimmermeyer. Read it the other day. I liked it quite a bit, and I am almost willing to send this to you, Alyosha, so that you may experience all the lovely things inside of it. But mailing to BC is expensive, and I'm not sure how much apartment pay. If you promise to send it back, though, I might be willing. And currently reading this one, Outcast by Rosemary Sutcliffe. Not very interesting so far. I'm sorry if you're a huge fan of that book. I am not. And this one, I have basically the same to say about this one. Pendragon, The Merchant of Death by D.J. McHale, whatever. It is very much like Mr. Monday. I did not like Mr. Monday. Most of you do not know my specific feeling about Mr. Monday, except maybe Alyosha. Is that even how you say it, Alyosha? Or is it Alyosha or something else? I don't know. But I say it Alyosha. Maybe if I said it the right way, I wouldn't think that it sounded very much like a girl's name. So. My vlog, was it very interesting? I hope so, because, indeed, I hope so, yes.